day, we can take our time, baby, in slow motion.
You guys, what's good? What's going on? Welcome back to another episode of Shred, which is my 12-week fat loss, like fitness, meal prep, healthy living type of journey. If you're following, passing by my channel, what's up? I'm Jordan. Thank you so much for being here. It's always extremely appreciated. I think you guys are going to love today's video because the number one video request I've got for months and months has been to bring back more meal prep videos. And you guys know I'm a very like creature of habit. I tend to make the same thing all the time just because I don't get sick of it. And that's what's helped me personally on my fitness journey, but I know you guys want more variety of meals. So today I did three meals that I have never done on my channel, which is hard to do because I've done so many meal prep videos in the past. And everything was under 30 bucks. I was able to buy all the ingredients for breakfast, snack, lunch, and dinner, all for under $30, which is awesome. I know when I was living in the dorms at college, didn't have much money, but didn't want to just like buy a bunch of fast food and shit and just like feel disgusting. It'd be really nice if I had a grocery list back then or someone to like look up to who would organize everything for me on a budget. So I'm gonna ask you guys to please go ahead and check the description box in this video. I'm gonna list how much each item was and where I purchased everything so you can literally expand the description box on your cell phone and take a screenshot and then head into the store, get your own ingredients and make these meals at home. I really hope that they're able to help you guys on your own fitness journey. So the little clip that you guys just saw at the beginning of the video was me weighing in and waking up early yesterday morning. My second week of my cut is officially over. I'm actually on the second day of the third week and I'm so excited and like crazy to say that I have lost 6 pounds in the first like 2 weeks and like 2 days. The first week I think I lost like 2.8 and then 3.2 in the second week. I am feeling amazing. I have the most mental clarity that I've had and my body looks the best that it's looked in like a year and a half. If you followed my channel a while, I've gone up and down in my weight and I've dealt with binge eating and I've been really open with you guys about everything I've been through, and right now I am so one track mind, like just ready to freaking kill this cut and look amazing and feel amazing at the end of it. And I feel incredible. Please be sure you're also on my Instagram because I've been posting on my Instagram story, my meals and stuff like that. But I promised I'd update you guys every week as the cut goes along what progress I have. I've been recording all my workouts. I just actually recorded a full body workout with my mom this morning. She was super cool. She let me train her. She didn't complain or anything. Like, she did everything I told her to. That video is gonna be really cool. Probably be up in like 2 days. But in the first morning clip, I wanted to go over a few things that I use with you guys. So when I started the Shred series, I let you guys know my body fat and everything like that. And I was using the body analyzer scale. If you've been on my channel a while, you already know I've probably, I wanna say I've used the scale for like over 2 years. This is actually the second one because at my old apartment, Christian somehow put it in the bath after he had a bath one night and it stopped working. So I had to order a new one. But the scale is amazing. If you are on a weight loss journey, please, please get this scale. It tells you your accurate body fat percentage, lean muscle mass, your water retention. It's so much better than just a generic scale, which just gives you a number, because sometimes your actual weight will not go down because you're increasing your muscle, but your body actually looks better and your body fat percentage may be dropping, which is what I totally want to see over the next 12 weeks because I am killing it in the gym. I'm building up like a solid layer of muscle. So some days if I don't go down in weight necessarily, but my body fat percentage keeps going down, I'm just gonna look better and better. So if anyone is on a fitness journey, I highly recommend this. I've mentioned it in my videos before. They gave me a coupon code for you guys like a year ago. I double checked, it's still active. I'll leave it down below. I'm super like honest with you guys always about everything. I'm not paid like per sale on this, but they did team up with me to give you guys a promo code, if that makes sense. So you guys are the ones who are letting me work with companies and using my links for stuff so I'm able to continue this channel. So thank you so very much if you do use that. It will save you a ton of money. I believe this is like a $100 scale and you get it for like 40 or 50 bucks, which is honestly nothing. That's such a small investment for you to keep the best track possible of your exact fitness progress. And I just really like that it has the water retention, lean muscle mass, body fat percentage, everything like that. Also, in this morning's earlier clip, you guys saw I've been having a tablespoon of apple cider vinegar with a tablespoon of lemon juice with a full glass of water, like a huge glass of water like this, like every morning. It just really helps with detoxification, mental clarity. Please, please, please just Google the benefits on a health journey or a fitness journey of just in your mind and body overall of organic apple cider vinegar with the mother. It is incredible for you. You do have to kind of get over the taste at the beginning, but the benefits far outweigh, like, it's just a little like sour, if you will. I'm just so used to it now that I don't mind, so I have that every morning. And then I did jump back on using my Royal Queen fat burner stack. This comes with three components. It's from First Form. I've talked about it for like 2+ years. This has been, I truly think this is like, I'm not gonna say too much of the reason why I lost 6 pounds this first 2 weeks, because you girls have been working hard and like that's all me. I've been killing it in the gym and sticking to my macros that Leah gave me. But this helps so, so much with my afternoon and like my nighttime cravings. Like they're gone. Like what are cravings? Like a bitch doesn't even know what cravings are right now. Like this cut has been so easy for me to stick to. I think just because I'm so excited about my goal and I know I'm finishing it out and I'm not quitting, but I swear, like I took this 2 summers ago, if you followed me back then, when I really leaned down, that was like the leanest I've ever been. And even then I don't remember it actually stopping like my cravings like it's doing right now. These past 2 weeks, I haven't wanted chocolate, froyo, ice cream, anything. Like I go to bed feeling like pretty tight and lean. Well, again, because I am sticking to my exact macros. And I just know I want to finish out this cut and like look so much better and feel so much better. But I don't know, like I swear by this. Again, you don't have to use any supplements. You can get results without them. But if you're already in the market for something and you're thinking of, you know, trying something and you want to know how it's worked for a girl who's been overweight, guys, like just my opinion, if you want to support me, it's so appreciated. You will get free shipping. I'll just leave this down below if you want to check out their website about the exact ingredients and exactly what it's supposed to do. So it says here, control appetite and curb cravings, incredible focused energy boost, and minimize hormone flow.